Hello children, how about you? Today we are going to see vocabulary list 2 of Tarun and the bird and then story reading of Tarun and the bird. Okay, all of you be ready with your storybook children. You have to find out these words. Repeat after me. Okay, touch the word. Okay, first want. What is this? Want. Want. Touch the word children. Hear. 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 Tastely. Tastely. Torn. Torn. Wing. Wing. Smell. Smell. Read once again. Want, hear, tastely, torn, wing, smell. Okay? Next. Sound. Did you hear what? Sound. Flap. Flap. Tries. Tries. Help. Help. Soft. Soft. Hand. Hand. Ouch. Ouch. Read once again. Sound. Flap. Tries. Help. Soft. Hand. Ouch. Okay, take your story book. What is the name of this story, children? Yes, Tarun and the bird. Tarun and the bird. Now say, who is Tarun? Yes, this boy is Tarun. Okay, okay. Turn next page. What is this? Read along with me, children. Chip, chip. What is this? Chip, chip. Now, turn next page. Did you hear that sound? Did you hear that sound? Touch children, touch the word. Keep your finger on the book. Did you hear that sound? Okay. Now next page. Now you know what is the word. Yes. Chip, chip. Yes. Turn the page. Tarun looks around the room. What Tarun is doing? Tarun is looks around the round room. Sorry. Tarun looks around the room. Okay. Tarun looks around the room. Yes. Take next page, dear. Okay. What does he see? What Tarun see? Yes. One bird is wounded. Yes. Yes. What does he see? What does he see? Now next page. See, look at the picture. What happened to the bird? What Tarun is going to do? Tarun is going to help the bird. The bird is hurt. A bird that is hurt. A bird that is hurt. Tarun wants टू हेल्प वॉन्ट्स वी सॉ इन वोकैबुलरी नो दैट इज वॉन्ट हियर द एस इज एडेड टू द वॉन्ट ओके ए अ बर्ड दैट इज हर्ट तरुण wants to help okay what happened to the bird hops into his hand whose hand Tarun's hand okay the bird hops into his hand her feathers feel soft how was his feathers how was her feather her feather feel soft okay shall we read one more the bird hops into his hand her feathers feel soft okay look at the picture children what Tarun is doing Tarun pulls out the thorn Tarun pulls out the thorn Tarun pulls out the thorn okay now the bird tries to fly see yes she tries to fly but cannot the bird is tries to fly but he can't fly okay she tries to fly but cannot she tries to fly but cannot okay now the Tarun is put her in the nest okay Tarun puts her back in her nest Tarun puts her back in her nest Tarun puts her back in her nest. Now take next page, children. What happened to Tarun? What is this? Bee. What bee is doing? Buzz. Buzz. Bees swam around Tarun. The bees are swam around the Tarun okay buzz buzz what is this the sound of the bees okay bees swam around Tarun what happened to Tarun Tarun is shouting okay because the bees are stinging okay bees can sting ouch that hurts bees can sting ouch that hurts bees can sting ouch that hurts now take next page the bird flaps their wings what is this what the bird is doing the bird is trying to flaps their wings okay the bird flaps her wings shoo bees the bird flaps her wings shoo bees next Tarun runs home to Ma Tarun runs home to Ma Tarun back to their home Okay. Tarun runs home to mom. Okay. Now see what is this. Something smells nice. Okay. We children are also doing the same thing. Yes. Something smells nice. The next one. Look at the picture. Ma has made cookies. What Tarun mummy is made? He made cookies. Ma has made cookies. Yum. So tasty. Ma has made cookies. Yum. So tasty. Yum. So tasty. Ma has made cookies. Yum. So tasty. Next. He is telling something to her mom. He tells Ma all about his day. Likewise, you people also tell to your mom, no? Yes. He tells Ma all about his day. He tells Ma all about his day. Okay, children. Read the story daily in your home. Practice your home, children. Okay, this is story 3, Tarun and the bird. You people are going to practice at home. Okay, with this I am going to wind up the session. Be safe. Okay, children, take care of your health. Bye. Thank you.